Happy Independence Day, my fellow Indian friends. Can I just try doing a small speech here on Independence Day? Won't take much time, just a couple minutes. I remember going to school every year, especially on Independence Day, for flag hosting, doing the rehearsal before the flag hosting, then practice. I used to participate in the dance or singing, the patriotic singing, and then the speeches also sometimes. It used to be fun, but you know, every time the flag used to go up when we used to do the real flag hosting, when I used to look at the flag, it used to give me, see, it's still giving me chills on my body right now. It used to give me that proud feeling that I am an Indian, and used to give me that feeling that I want to do something for my country. And here you go, I grew up, and then I realized that what am I doing? Like, my country gave me a lot of things to bring me as a person, and what am I doing to my society? So that is one of the reason since last few years I have been doing this public speaking in the sense, like, I'm helping people to improve their communication skills, and I'm doing it as completely for free. I'm not going to charge anything. If you need any help in improving your public speaking skills, the reason behind, I feel sometimes I'm authority because I went to public school, a government school, where I did not have good public English speaking skills, public speaking skill, communication skills. But eventually I built it up, and that's how I came to United States, now living a life that I always wanted to live. But to give back to my country, this is what I'm offering to each and every one who wants to improve their public speaking skill, is come to me. I will work with you. I will work with you for free. And I will make sure, we together will make sure that your communication skills, public speaking skill will be improved. So that is what I'm going to give back to my country as a return.